Dear colleagues, dear friends, my name is Elena Francisco and I am part of the EAO Junior Committee and the EAO Junior Academy. As a reader of the International Journal of Prosthodontics, I would like to share with you today a very interesting article. So the article that I'm bringing is Monolithic Screw-Retained Lithium Disilicate Implant Crowns, preliminary data of a prospective cohort study. As you know, monolithic restorations are a well-proven concept when it comes to tooth-borne restorations. However, when it comes to dental implants, there is a lack of scientific guidelines. So the aim of this study was to evaluate monolithic screw-retained single-unit implant crowns made of lithium disilicate and connected with prefabricated titanium bases. So this study included 28 patients and 45 screw-retained monolithic single-unit crowns were placed. Besides implant survival rates and also implant success rates, other outcomes were also evaluated. Peri-implant health, decementation of the interface, and also fracture were evaluated at baseline, at 6 months, and also at 12 months. 27 patients with 44 monolithic crowns were evaluated with a follow-up of 1 year. Survival and success rates were also 100% with 1 year of follow-up. When it comes to failure of the crown or the implant, no failures were reported. When it comes to marginal adaptation, color match, and anatomical form, there were no changes through time. However, the authors reported a minor increase of the surface roughness of 9 monolithic crowns at the occlusal area. As a conclusion, the authors concluded that monolithic screw-retained implant crowns appear to be a promising treatment option for the posterior areas. However, we need to take into consideration that this study was a short-term study and studies with longer follow-ups are needed in order to prove this concept. So stay tuned and help us bring the International Journal of Prosthodontics to life.